There was a lot of superstition surrounding the Greek shepherds. Back in the times, people believed that they have magical healing powers, and kids were told to take care of Greek shepherds' puppies because later the dog will give them its strength. Also, and this might sound pretty harsh, some owners would crop or completely remove the right ear of Greek shepherds' males, believing that it will protect them from evil spirits.